I'm Dr. Mohammed Haroon Rashid, consultant intervention cardiologist and electrophysiologist at Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. As we can say that almost 25% of the patient with heart failure do have some kind of a lung disease or a pulmonary hypertension. These two diseases go hand in hand with most of the 25% of the patients. So what are the things is that we have to, it is a very difficult judgment for even the clinician to tell that this is from the cardiac or this is the pulmonary or both are causing the same heart failure. So he should be evaluated carefully with various tests like pulmonary function tests, x-rays, which form the pulmonary component of the testing, along with the echocardiogram and the pro-BNP test, which will give you the heart failure thing. So these two should be very carefully seen by a doctor to diagnose him and give him early therapy. Again, heart failure is more common condition which leads to flu-like symptoms, which is very common. So probably a pneumococcal vaccine is what is advised for a patient with heart failure and immunocompromised state.